नमस्कार, गुड इवनिंग। मैं हूँ रोहित रॉय और आप सभी का बहुत बहुत स्वागत है यहाँ पर। आज की शाम बहुत ही खास, ये एक ऐसी फिल्म है, कुछ दिन पहले इसका ट्रेलर लॉन्च हुआ था और देखते ही देखते इसका ट्रेलर आज हैज हिट 5.16 मिलियन व्यूज। और सारे डिटेल्स में ट्रेलर के बाद में दूंगा, लेकिन जिस खास मकसद के लिए आज हम यहां सब हैं वो है इस फिल्म का पहला गाना, उसकी एक झलक आपको दिखाएंगे। जुबिन नौटियाल ने ये गाना गाया है, एक तो बहुत ही लकी सिंगर हैं, लेकिन उनका ये पहला बड़ा वीडियो है। और उनके बारे में मैं कहने के लिए बुलाना चाहूँगा मंच पे मेरे दोस्त, मेरे बड़े भाई और इस फिल्म के निर्देशक निर्माता संजय गुप्ता जी। वेलकम सर।
थैंक यू।
फर्स्टली कंग्रेचुलेशंस ऑन योर ट्रेलर हिटिंग द 5.6 मिलियन मार्क। और आपको एक बात और बता दूं कि पहले ही 24 घंटे में ट्रेलर लॉन्च के बाद इट हिट 2 मिलियन इन 24 आवर्स, ब्रेकिंग ऑल रिकॉर्ड्स ऑफ एनी इंडियन सिनेमा एवर। इट ऑल्सो ब्रोक वन ऑफ आर फेवरेट फिल्म बजरंगी भाईजान्स रिकॉर्ड ऑफ 1.8 मिलियन, विच इज नो मीन फीट। संजय,
well, I guess it just tells us the anticipation for the film and the love that is already there. And one other thing before I proceed with this, I want to tell you all why Rohit is here.
Yeah,
he is my younger brother and there's a small story behind this. Kante film humne LA mein banayi thi aur Kante ka pehla look jab humne Lands End Hotel mein usko dikhaya tha sabko. So that's when Rohit and me met, and Rohit had come and compared that evening, and so I can say he's my lucky charm.
Yes, absolutely. And I hope that takes this forward. Kante went on to become a cult classic, as we all know. But I think that with Jazba, White Feather is going to have another feather in its cap. And to talk about this song, I'd like to start with you, Sanjay. Tell us something about this song, what it is like, before we call up Jubin.
See, this song in the film comes in the end credits. Usually in the end credits, people like thumpy, fast-paced, that kind of stuff. But we wanted to go against that type and opted for melody, great lyrics, great arrangement, and that's what this is.
Okay. So, इससे पहले कि हम जुबिन को यहाँ पर बुलाएं आपके सामने उसे unveil करने के लिए, should we call upon the lady first?
Yes, absolutely.
दोस्तों, इस फिल्म में बहुत सारी खासियतें हैं, लेकिन एक खास बात यह है कि इस फिल्म के साथ एक ऐसी अभिनेत्री अपना कमबैक कर रही हैं जिन्होंने हिंदुस्तान को ऑलरेडी झंझोड़ के रख दिया है कई सालों से। शी इज बीन रूलिंग हार्ट्स एंड ऑफकोर्स अनुराधा, यू बीन रूलिंग आर हार्ट्स, बट द लेडी इन क्वेश्चन हुज बीन रूलिंग एवरीबॉडीज हार्ट नॉट ओनली इन इंडिया बट अक्रॉस द ग्लोब, द वेरी ब्यूटिफुल, द वेरी टैलेंटेड, पुट योर हैंड्स टुगेदर फॉर ऐश्वर्या राय बच्चन। A very, very warm welcome, Aishwarya. So, here she is, and this is going to be your comeback, and everybody's waiting with bated breath. But today I want to ask you a question. Of course, you'll be answering various questions to the press about the film later, but I'd like to know, what was your experience shooting this song, being part of this song, Bandhya?
Well, I already said it at the trailer launch, and I should repeat, working with Sanjay firstly has been an absolute pleasure. And as Irfan had put it at the trailer launch, Jazba is a Sanjay Gupta film. So what was the word he used? Sanjay Gupta-fied or Sanjay-centric and so on and so forth. What would the term be? But that's it. That's the movie, and that's the energy with which we have come on board and thoroughly enjoyed the journey, the ride actually. Lots of blazing wheels, lots of dust, lots of car rides, and lots of adrenaline, and it's wonderful to tell such an intense story with that kind of pace and that kind of to feel time ticking throughout the narrative has been really enjoyable, and I'm so glad. We had been meaning to work together for so long, so if we have come together, it's on this one. And while Sanjay has candidly shared that, you know, this is, we haven't done the predictable signature stuff as expected in the regular narrative. He's kept the treatment of the music as would be true to the narrative of a film of such a subject. We absolutely love this song, and we thought it would be fun to throw in a video, but not in the conventional, predictable way yet again. So still staying true to the spirit of the film, the character of the film, and yet giving in that little dash of chutzpah. And working with Emma after so long again was wonderful, and Zubin's really rendered the song beautifully. So call the rest of the team on board.
Okay. Ahmed, can we have you here? I'm going to call the rest of the team a little later. But since you mentioned Ahmed, Ahmed is with us.
Here's my partner in crime.
And may I call upon Zubin. Zubin Nautiyal, the voice behind this lovely, lovely song.
And most importantly, Amjad and Nadeem, the music directors. Can we have Nadeem and Amjad here, please? And then we can go into the song.
Let's take a look at the song, ladies and gentlemen.
Okay, can
ऐसा गाना सुनने के बाद आप कुछ कहें उससे पहले आपके लिए बता देता हूँ कि ऐसा गाना सुनने के बाद वो कहते हैं ना कि रोंगटे खड़े हो गए. And I'm sure, can we have one round of applause, guys? Sanjay, please tell us something about the shooting of this video. Anybody can shoot a video, but you guys need to tell us something about the video itself.
I think Ahmed and me, whenever we work, the one thing we never do is any homework. There's nothing planned. Whatever comes out instinctively. It's from the heart, and that's what is there. There are no rehearsals and there's no storyboarding.
Ahmed, would you like to add something there?
Lots of spontaneity. That is Sanjay's language, actually. Lots of spontaneity.
Well, that's true. You know, his pet name is Gops. So, you know, we never have anything planned, but we have a kind of, we're like cockroaches. We've got the antennas and the vibration comes through. And secondly, I shoot with many heroines and many heroes, everybody. But let me tell you, that when Gups was on one camera and I was on the other, and when you have somebody like her, so it's done. So hum to sirf shoot karte rahe, baki jo inhone kiya hai. So ye best hai jo batayengi.
Aishwarya, would you like to join and tell us your feelings when you shot this song? Because it's obviously not a regular song. The feel is Sufi and...
This is the brief from... Okay, I learned something today. All right. So, like we were saying, like Gups confessed, that everything, you know, is very spontaneous, and luckily I've found an incredible comfort level already with him during the making of this movie. And we have common friends in the business. So, it was... Working with him has really been easy, very, very natural. And I've known Ahmed forever. I mean, right since Tal, and meaning to do so much more over the years. We still have time ahead, which is a great thing. So it was wonderful reconnecting again. And they've sung the song. He sung the song so beautifully. They have composed it so, I mean, arranged it so beautifully. So that was pretty easy, because the brief from both Sanjay and Ahmed was to feel the song and to be true to it. So while this will get labeled a video, nothing in this movie is keeping with the labels. It'll get labeled a comeback film like you just did. Thanks, yet again. But we are not playing to that adage. Likewise, we are not playing to the perception of a video could, would, should be. It wasn't about, come on, let's do the moves. Let's throw in a move here because guess what? There's Ahmed and guess what? That's me. And guess what? He can really make it look amazingly cool, but we still stay true. So that was really nice that we all are on the same page there. And it was about feeling the song and bringing that to the camera.
Thank you very much. And since we've spoken so much about the song, thank you, Aishwarya, for being here. Thank you, Ahmed. Thank you, guys. Thank you, Sanjay. Shuruaat, thank you, Dada. Dada, before you go, a few words.
हाँ बड़ू पहले तो सबको बहुत बहुत प्यार आप लोग इतने आए ले इतना बड़ा फोर्स के अंदर अच्छा लगा जज्बा बड़ू हिंदुस्तान है जज्बा तो होगा अगर जज्बा नहीं होगा तो क्या होगा अपन थोड़ी ठंडे खून के लोग हैं सब हॉट ब्लडेड है सब गर्म खून है ऐश्वर्या बाबा का पिक्चर है बहुत अच्छा काम किया मैंने डबिंग करते वक्त देखा हमारे हिंदुस्तान की सबसे खूबसूरत सबसे टैलेंटेड बच्ची है She is a beautiful girl. I worked with her. She started a career in Albela. I was there. Albela picture mein main tha. Aur main kyunki ye inke hone ke baad koi dikhta nahi hai. Bolne ka matlab hai ki bahut dam hai aur solid perform kiya hua hai. Pura jazbati role hai. Jazba title Sanjay Baba ne jo rakha hai, sahi rakha hai Baba Sanjay. Bloody good. I think you have a fantastic film. I think you have performed superb, Ash. You look lovely, always you look lovely, and you'll perform fantastic. All the best to everybody. Aapko bhi, aur aap sabko bhi bhidu. Zyada kuch bolunga nahi. Mera bachcha bana hua hai badmash. Baki kuch bolunga nahi, bolne ka apna kaam nahi hai aaj. Aaj in logon ka kaam hai, ye bolenge. Ye hai ke jazba, Hindustan mein jazba ke siwa kuch nahi hai bhidu.
Thank you. I'd like to request Nitin Kenny, sir, Akash and Sachin to say a few words.
Good evening, everyone. Finally, mixed emotions. Excited भी हम लोग काफ़ी और थोड़ा सा मुझे nervousness feel हो रहा है क्योंकि मेरे लिए ये पहला as a producer, first time I'm doing something. And Sanjay has done a fantastic job with the film Jazba. Aishwarya ji has done a fantastic job. I've seen the film. I think definitely it will excite the audience of India. Thank you.
It's a great privilege to be here, and it's a proud moment for us all at Zee, because after such a long time, we have two global stars, we have a fantastic stylized director of the country, and we have a tremendous team in terms of the producer, the Sanjay Gupta, Akash, Sachinji, all of us, and it's been a great pleasure to make this film, and I am sure you'll enjoy the film as well. Thank you. Thank you.